It's Alvin and the Chipmunks, featuring your all-time favorite characters, Theodore, Simon, and
Alvin!
They're rocking into your home on 6 brand new video cassettes.
Oh, boy!
With a brand new beat, teaming up with stars like Fresh Prince,
Alvin, Simon, and Theodore, all for one. It's the 90s, and they're still getting the job done.
And the one and only Michael Jackson. And other rockin' and rappin' sounds from the 50s to the 90s in Rockin' with the Chipmunks. And they're doing their own versions of today's hottest movies, like the cape crusading thriller, Batmunk, the microscopic misadventure, Funny We Shrunk the Adults, the time-traveling tale, Back to Alvin's Future, and the king-sized saga, Kong. Plus that heartwarming Christmas classic, A Chipmunk Christmas. It's Alvin and the Chipmunks, now on 6 great video cassettes. Add them to your collection and enjoy hours of fun. Plus, for a limited time, you can get a free kids t-shirt when you buy any 2 Alvin and the Chipmunks videos.
Chipmunks rocking through the decades with special appearances by Kenny Loggins, Shelley Duvall, Ben Vereen, Raven Simone, Marky Post, Richard Mullen. Oh, shut up! Little Richard gonna be here.
Me, I want a hula hoop.
What are you looking at? You probably can't do it either. Well, anyway, what's up? Welcome to the Chipmunk Hall of Fame. I'm Will Smith, the Fresh Prince, your host with the most. And in the next half hour, we're gonna be experiencing 5 decades of rock and roll through the eyes of the Chipmunks, Alvin, Simon, and Theodore. Now, Alvin, the only important member of the group, has blessed the world with his musical talent since 1958. But unlike many other stars of his caliber, he's kind, generous, and remains humble. What Alvin are we talking about here?
Well, sweetheart, just read the cue cards as written.
Oh, okay, I get it, Alvin. But above all, it's Alvin's musical genius that separates him from the pack.
That's a very, very cute number, but naturally, this is the Christmas season, so we should have Alvin and his little pal sing the Christmas song, huh?
Well, thank you, Ed. I hope I can get...
Alvin!
He wouldn't do anything. He's just kidding, Ed. He wouldn't do it, really. Honestly, Ed. No, he's all right.
Well, will you
no,
do it?
I'll do it. I'll get them to do it.
You tell him to watch out.
All right, you chipmunks. Ready to sing your song?
I'll say we are. Yeah, let's sing it now.
Okay, Simon?
Okay.
Okay, Theodore?
Okay.
Okay, Alvin? Alvin?
Alvin!
Okay! Christmas, Christmas, time is near. Time for toys and time for cheer. We've been good, but we can't last. Hurry, Christmas, hurry fast.
The 50s, the beginning of the musical monk's career. Now, not many people know this, but the Chipmunks taught Elvis how to swivel his hips, Chuck Berry the duck walk, and Little Richard how to play the piano. At least that's what Alvin said. And we all know what a prayer book Alvin is. Well, anyway, Alvin swears that the Chipmunks' unique style of music was inspiration for many of rock and roll's pioneers.
Non-stop recording sessions, world tours, and personal appearances finally took their toll, leaving my man Alvin without a voice, right? Yo, the news spread with the quickness. Soon, everybody and their mother was auditioning for the lead monk's role.
First of all, let me say, I hope that Alvin gets well very soon, and thank you for this opportunity to go for this part. You know, as you know, there are not too many parts out there, and this is great.
Christmas, Christmas, Christmas is near. Time for toy, time for cheer. We've been good, but we can't last. Hurry, Christmas, hurry fast. Want a plane that loops the loop, but me, I want a hula hoop. We can hardly stand to wait. Hey, Christmas, don't be late.
You know, get some dancers in, you know? It'd be hot.
Christmas, Christmas, time is near.
Christmas, Christmas, time is here. Time for joy, time for beer.
What is that word? I forgot the words exactly.
Me, I want a hula hoop. We can hardly even wait. Please, Christmas, don't be late.
What do you think? Did I get the gig?
When you think of the great animal acts of rock and roll, you think of the birds, the turtles, Three Dog Night, the Beatles, and of course the Chipmunks. They combine the harmony of the Beach Boys with the style of the Beatles and the bad boy pout of the Stones. But yo, don't take my word for it. Check it out for yourself.
Baby, wait and see it. I'm gonna take you surfing with me. Come on, surfing. All right, wait, can I just practice like once? Christmas, Christmas time is near. Time for toys and time for cheer. That's that part I always forget. Well, thanks. Guess I didn't get this job, did I? Okay, well, goodbye. Door over here. Okay, bye. Thank you anyway. Can I keep the shirt?
Okay, fellas, all set to go on?
I'll say.
Alvin, Alvin, we don't do that kind of music.
Gee, Dave, do you want us to get out there and die coast to coast?
Alvin, you won't die out there coast to coast.
Well, what if all the girls start screaming for the twist and I get hypnotized and go into a trance?
Alvin, the girls will not scream and you will not twist and you'll sing.
No other fella knows her.
Of it.
My goodness, Dave. What happened?
What happened? I'll tell you what happened. You were doing the twist.
Really? My goodness. I must have been in a trance, Dave. The last thing I remember is the girls screaming and... Uh-oh. Oh, Dave, I feel it coming on again.
Alvin, I'm warning you...
Polyester Disco's Watergate. Yep, you got it. We're talking the 70s. And judging by this leisure getup I got on, it was obviously pretty cool times. And hold up, guess who was right there at the forefront of things with like Donna Summers, Stevie Wonder, and the Bee Gees? Wasn't me. I was like four. About style, about being hip. Pastels were in, earth tones were out of there. Hello. The 80s also saw an explosion in a revolutionary new art form in rock and roll, the music video.
Hello?
Now the look was as important as the beat.
Scotty? Well,
Perhaps the highlight of the decade was the historic union of two musical giants. Well, Michael Jackson was one of them. Who was the other?
Well!
Silly me.
Straight up, I don't condone this stuff, but you gotta admit the kid had good taste. Ah, word of the 90s, finally a decade that I know something about. So as we look into the 90s for a musical direction, first check the past, because the future's a reflection of it. Alvin, Simon, and Theodore, all for one. It's the 90s, and they're still getting the job done. They've been at the forefront of all the new hip trends. They've done it again, but with a couple of friends. Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis designed the rhythm track, blast into the 90s, and hear the Chipmunks rap.
What do you mean Paula Abdul's not available? She didn't want to upset the cat? What about Janet Jackson? Still on tour? Didn't you tell them they'd be working with me? Oh, I see. Well, I'll show them.
Santa Claus. all dressed in red. Eight little reindeer pulling his sled. And he's got toys for girls and boys. One for Susie, one for Troy.
Yo, he's only out for one reason. Spreading cheer on the holiday season. So be good the way you know you should. Cause Santa Claus is in your neighborhood.
Jell-O coming.
Okay, Dave.
What's yours, Simon?
Black cherry Jell-O with ice cream on top.
Good. Theodore?
Red Jell-O with marshmallows in it.
Great idea. Alvin? Alvin?
I made orange pineapple Jell-O with a hot dog in it.
A hot dog? No, think of something else. Something everybody would love in Jell-O. Something really great.
Okay.
Meanwhile, I'll rehearse the commercial. Friends, presenting the Chipmunks in What's for Dessert, a play about wonderful new ways to eat Jell-O. What's going on there?
Presenting Jell-O with Alvin in it.
The Chipmunks, musical geniuses or helium actors? Well, who knows? The bottom line is they're definitely three rich rodents that love to sing.
And did it better than anyone else on the planet.
Look, Alvin, I can't.
Read your contract.
Come on, man, I got a career to worry about.
Not anymore.
Good night, folks. I'm out of here.